Goku Black is insane. Let's just go right in. I'm just gonna show you how broken this unit is. Yeah, this unit is just stupid. Don't mind the. I need to get rid of that blue Goku back, actually. I need to put on green Mai. Okay. So I was from the movies team. I actually got that. Android 17. I have Trunks and Mai ready for their Zenkai. That intro animation. That's damage from UGB that he's taking. Oh shit. This ultimate is so nice. Down. Luckily that paralysis went off. God damn it. Hit. Taking a hit from Beast Gohan, that's gonna hurt. I love this unit, man. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not taking that. I love Vegito Boy, man. I always will. He's one of my favorite units in the entire game. Alright, so the goal today is just to win like 3 battles. But yeah, that's showing you how broken this unit is. He was actually taking hits from UGB. Probably him on here. I need to get him Zenkai'd. There we go. And I'm not going to bother putting the clips on my... Alright, let's go. Yeah, I need to get their Zenkais a little bit higher, because when their Zenkais came out, I wasn't really the type of person that did a lot of battle gauntlets. Now I do all the battle gauntlets to get all the Zenkais. Even Zenkais that I don't have. Okay.
Let me see your pitiful struggle. And strength.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. This unit is honestly so good, dude.
transform. Okay, well, I'm definitely going to get you transformed because it just wouldn't make sense to not. You know, we're here. We can do it.
Let him die, to be honest.
Behold, this is divinity!
That is doing nothing. Repent for your sins. Point of waiting.
What?
Here I come.
Bye bye, Master Roshi. Repent for your sins. Okay, he sealed me.
Evil containment!
I'll take it.
What are you doing?
shit, that's gonna do some damage. That could either be a mistake or a really good play. Good play. Rush is very risky, especially with the last. It's better to rush a unit to begin with, because it's still a very risky move. No, this could take a while. Alright, here we are. Shit. Repent for your sins.
If you believe you, I will show you the power of divine light.
I'll eliminate you. All right. Is that all you got?
What? I did not expect that.
Don't get cocky. Divine wrath. Not presume that you can best Zamasu.
Yeah. He doesn't have blast armor. That's gonna be some real damage.
Beautiful ribbons.
Damn, I'm getting owned.
A god is not.
I guess that counts as a win. I'm not gonna count that as a win. I'm gonna do one last match. Wow, okay. Did not expect that. I guess he's just kidding. I'm terrified. Win.
Higher than either man or god has yet explored.
But yeah, this unit is absolutely crazy, dude. Oh man, I'm so happy that this unit actually exists in the game, because I love Goku Black. He is my favorite villain. And the fact that he now has an ultra with the scythe is just insane to me. Look at this.
You do well to
look at that, dude.
While you can.
Like, the scythe is playable. You can play with the scythe. That's never happened before. I think apart from in Heroes. But that's never happened. You've never been able to play with his scythe. It's been like a super attack numerous times, but it's never been an actual thing. This is so good. Anyways, that'll probably be the end of this video. Goodbye.